The Biblethumpingwingnut is actually quite woofy when he has a full beard.